Complex Innovations, RV-8.
Stunt 2.
Hold flight modes. Crow set up.
Off.
Gyro off.
Gyro.
And flaps.
Okay.
Got a bit of a wind. I suppose it's about 10 miles an hour, pretty much straight down the runway. Okay.
Take off flaps.
One click of flaps. Take long to get it up. We're in flight mode 1, which is normal flying. About half throttle. See, kind of a, let's get a little bit of a roll rate.
Stunt 1.
Let's try it in stunt 1. Oh yeah, that's a lot more. Yeah. Kind of like this mode 2, which is stunt 1. Gives you more throw. Nice. Might be a little tiny bit nose heavy. Yeah, give it a little bit up. Okay, there's Crow. Put a voice on that switch so I know what the heck it is. Yeah, let's go for a landing on Crow.
Time remaining, 4 minutes.
I did balance the prop, but it feels a little... Or here, sounds a little unbalanced. All right.
Stunt 2.
Let's try it on the highest stunt mode. The gyro working overtime. Breezy up there.
Stunt 1.
Put it back in stunt 1. Okay, let's try the Crow out.
Take off flaps.
Try take off flaps. Flaps up.
Flaps up.
What we got left?
Time remaining 2 minutes 33 seconds.
Okay.
Time remaining 2 minutes 33 seconds.
Don't have the pilot in there. My daughter's painting it for me, so. Do Crow again.
Stunt
Let's do full flaps, landing flaps.
Takeoff flaps, landing flaps. Time remaining 2 minutes.
Oh. Too much elevator there. Okay. Oh, I really like that curl. That is really cool. Okay, got a little less than a minute left. Took off with landing flaps. Whoops. And crawl. So it didn't make any difference. Got off in a hurry. And the wind's picking up. And I hope my camera doesn't die. It's a bit chilly out here. It's not the fastest plane I've got, but it'll go pretty good. Okay, we're in crow, so let's land it. Wind picked up just for the landing. Curl off. Okay, that's the Maiden of the Flex Innovations RV-8. Flying it on a Ovonic 6500 6S 100C. Thanks for watching.